more.
Hey, it's cool. I still wear it sometimes, you know? Summer comes around, man.
Today, it's time for your main event! Bigger fighters for our fifth card. Six rounds of heavyweight boxing action. Your judges are Pat Russell, Matt Bunley, and Gwen Kennedy. And you see first fighting out of the corner, he weighed in at 220.8 pounds. Wearing black trunks, a record seven wins, no cash.
Who do you have on this one?
Mr. Hanks, full counter. Third round.
Third?
He might get it in the first round, but he just said, no, full counter, full counter.
Where are the Samoans?
They're running around somewhere, I don't know.
I know, it's really close.
Full counter, full counter.
Go Philadelphia!
That's like Philly versus Newark. I like this.
I don't know anything about it.
Yeah. Hell
yeah.
Okay.
Here we go, Joe.
Full counter.
Oh, Joe, that's my fight. Yeah, we
fought. So Hanks? Let's go, Joe!
He's the future.
Full counter.
About to be taking
him. He stinks! You got nothing on me.
Go, go, go! Hands up. Look at his belly.
All right.
There you go. One, two, baby. Go downstairs up top. Downstairs up top, baby.
Come on, big Joe.
Up top. He's scared up. Look at him.
Come on, Joey.
That Joe's scared up.
Come on, Joey. Come on, Joey.
There you go.
Right uppercut to the body.
One, two,
do it, Joe.
Right up into the body.
One to the body. Two to the
You're not telling him how many heavyweights you have there.
Body shots, touch him, touch him.
Get the body, Joe, get the body.
Touch him in the body. You gotta go to the body.
Easy, 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 easy,
easy, easy, easy, easy, easy, easy,
easy, easy, easy, easy, easy,
easy, easy, easy, easy, easy, easy,
Downstairs will open up the
fight. All day. All day. Get to the body.
Go,
Rocky. Rocky. Let's go, B. Joe.
Yahoo.
Break that body down, Joe.
What's right count?
A full count is when a guy you wait for
to
always jab.
Yeah, I get it all, of course. This is the best part. I gotta have people watch. I didn't get the ring girl.
He's throwing his left.
Yeah, so that one guy's throwing his left. You wait for it. Full three.
It's tough, though.
Let's go, big hoops!
This is for me whether to do that.
Go downstairs.
Touch the body, Joe.
Put that left uppercut, Joe.
Go, Joe.
fella.
Let's go, big oohs! Let's go, Jersey Joe!
Not that ugly, man.
No.
Tell him, he's right here. He's right, I'm right not there. That ugly, man. He's the ugly. He's the, I'm the cute one. Hey, he's the ugly one.
Alright, let's get the chat.
He thought I was the one playing.
Ready, ready.
You want to spot him?
Hairnet guy.
Why did they do it in the island?
It's just a warrior chant, man.
It's a warrior chant, baby.
Scare away all the enemy, you know?
It's a warrior chant.
Scare away the enemy, man. You
it's
know?
A calling. So whenever you hear that, so it's a fight going on.
Oh, shit. You know, we don't even have an army in Samoa. Yeah.
We throw rocks at our enemy. So everybody can hear you.
Another one. Hey, I had them chanting for you. How'd it feel? So coach, was that the game plan?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.